got his private pilot's license aged just 17 before he could even learn to drive. And it was that same year that he first flew a Pitt Special. No wonder he was addicted. He's gradually built up a great amount of experience on vintage tailwheel.